Hello, children. Today I'm gonna teach you how to make sausage. First, you gotta put the pork into manageable pieces. And then you place the pork into a meat tenderizer. And then you use the sausage filling and leave the tenderizer. And then it gracefully glides into a wrapping. And you just pinch it off with your fingers. And you can use all manner of things to give it flavor. You can smoke it with different kinds of wood. Or you can just leave it as it is and enjoy its natural flavor. Then you just simply cook and enjoy.